Hi viewers, today we will learn how to georeference a map using OpenStreetMap in QGIS. First open QGIS, then go to a browser where we can find out OpenStreetMap. Go to XYZ tile, OpenStreetMap, then identify study area by seeing the details in unreferenced map. Just identify the features. Then maybe towns or any canals or then major rivers or railway track. If you identify, that can be identified in OpenStreetMap. Then close the map. Then based on information, we can zoom to the study area. So where we can see that all the details are existing here. Here we need to understand internet connection is required to open OpenStreetMap in QGIS. Then whatever the study area we identified in unreferenced map, approximately we are into the same zoom level. Once you identify here, then we can match the details of the unreferenced map with respect to OSM called OpenStreetMap. Then whatever the information here we can see, then go to raster, open georeferencer. So add unreferenced map, just add unreferenced map. Then see that projection information to be assigned which is as per OpenStreetMap. Then WGS 1984, you just see that there are different projection systems where in the case of WGS 84, then we need to assign the projection system as per the OpenStreetMap so that it accurately sit with respect to the coordinate reference system. That WGS 1984 web Mercator, then select the output path, then make it as OK. Now once setting is over, then now we can assign control points at specific features where we are easily able to identify even on OpenStreetMap. Zoom to particular city or town where we can identify the reference point where you can see that railway line may be crossing by means of a small curve. Same can be identified. Just make OK. Then OK. Then select another point, railway track which is crossing. Then snap from map campus. Then zoom to another level. We need to understand, need to identify at a different corners of the area so that we can see without errors, right? Then whatever the major canal system can be seen here. Then you identify a particular shape which is easily identifiable even on OpenStreetMap. Place a point, then map canvas. Go to map canvas, then zoom to such area here. Okay, once you identify the same area, then go to georeferencer, then place point, then make it OK. It means that coordinates of OpenStreetMap are assigned to the georeferencer. So likewise, you create points. See that randomly all the area is covered. Then we can also identify another corner. Maybe drainage line is crossing road near water body. Go to map canvas. Then again you can also identify here, same road is crossing water body near crossing drainage. Then once you identify, go to another corner. So likewise, we need to give number of points. If you give maximum points, then accuracy will be very high. So need to understand here, all the corners at least we need to cover minimum 4 to 6 points. Okay. need to understand, we can zoom for the maximum clarity area so that we can give accurate values. You can get accurate values by means of giving points from map canvas, then go to same area and click on that particular location. Maybe the same area. Then we can go to georeferencer, then from map canvas select a particular point, then OK. So once you assign a number of points, then that points can be saved here. The all the added points can be seen at downside of the particular viewer by means of ground control points. All that points can be saved. Okay, save GCPs, main ground control points, so that these points can be used for georeference same map if any internet problem or something happened. Simply we can import the points and we can run. So simply run a georeferencer, then see that georeferencing over. Now close the georeferencer, then we can add raster layer here. Add raster layer, go to raster, then select the path where raster dataset is existing. A modified tip file is our georeferencer file, we can add to the QGIS. Now right click on name, then go to zoom to layer, so that the map georeferenced modified map is matching with respect to OSM, I mean OpenStreetMap. Okay, so it will be the input map for the case of further analysis in QGIS.